The Imperial Treasury of Vienna attests that this is a real demon that has been trapped in glass since an exorcism that occurred in the 17th century. It is regarded as one of the few true evidences of a successful exorcism. It is described as a demon trapped in glass that was driven out during a possession and banished to this glass, and it is widely believed that the devil could take possession of a human body if released.